Red Dead Redemption gameplay part.
Ah, tapi jauh dari negeri ni, biar.
What's it look like? We need our horses.
Shit! That damn harpy!
Parda kudra vandiruchi. Sani, whistle adicha var matengudhu.
Look at him here dead. I told you I'd kill every last one of you.
Enga podu? Hey, Tommy, inge irukken.
Let's go. Get him on your horse.
You gotta kill us both! Down the canyon, let's run! You're lagging, y'all! Stay with me! Okay, okay, sorry, sorry. Can we go now? You pray for Lama, you're the king, the side of Bono. காதில்
தப்பிச்சாச்சு.
I'm
serious.
Yep, and so am I. Hit him, John, please.
Hey, you don't need to do that just because she told you to. I don't need to be hit. I just want to be treated civil.
Shut it. County work ain't easy, John.
No, but I can see now it has its rules.
நான் வயிற்றுக்கு எதனா சாப்பிடுவோம் லைஃப் இல்ல.
That's a whole lot easier with a partner.
That back there. You didn't need a partner. You needed a whole company behind you.
We did fine. And with Langton and his men gone, there'll be more demand for our service.
Sadie, you know I'm a rancher now. Mostly.
And I know how you're paying for your ranch.
Don't spread that around.
Hi, I won't. But it would be good to have you along some more.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe.
Come on, the jail's up here. Almost there, Finley.
Sure.
You're a bitch and a bastard.
Brought in Shane Finley.
Oh, great. Let's put him in the cell.
Just put him up.
We're gonna watch you swing.
What for? I didn't do anything. Nothing.
I thought you said you lost him.
Well, I did, but we got him back. Oh, and James Langton's dead. We killed him.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
It was him that robbed me.
Okay. Here. Here's a decent price on Finley.
Mm-hmm, I know. You want this money to go to the bank, too?
No, I'll take it myself.
Okay, Jim Milton.
It's John Marston here.
All right, well, if you need any more work, you can find me in town. Or maybe I'll find you.
I'm retired.
Sure. Be well, John.
Oh, oh. Hey, 200 rupees. Ah, gang ku pangu tharavadi avasiyame illa.
Police chief let that thief walk for a good deal of money.
தேவ பண்ணிக்கலாம்
Excuse me, sir. You work here?
No, I just hang around here for fun.
Oh, cut down on the
joking, joking. How can I help you, friend?
I know this sounds crazy. Some dumb old coop is telling me there's these houses you can buy pre-cut.
Not crazy, friend. The very latest in modern convenience. Convenient and cost-efficient. Which house do you want? Each one is entirely unique, but also the same.
Excuse me?
Perhaps I'm going too fast, sir. Do you want to buy a house?
I think so.
I'll give you a luxurious, entirely unique pre-cut palace. And if you order today, I guarantee your home in a matter of weeks, maybe sooner.
I'll take that one.
Ah, yes, we have that one in stock.
And I already got credit from the bank.
Oh, fantastic. Now, you write your name here, and you sign your name there. And you will be the proud owner of a factory-built home.
It's that easy.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Martin. Albert Cakes, Esquire, at your service.
You boys give me a minute.
What are you doing here? Everything okay?
I'm not sure. Probably. A fella came by the farm. Got attacked on the road. He said the Skinner brothers was hanging around. Lots of them. Left Uncle armed to the teeth back at the ranch.
Who are these two?
Guns for hire. This skin is about we need him.
We ain't got that kind of money, Charles.
You want to get robbed for your house?
No, but...
Hey, these Skinners can be nasty. Come on. Mr. Devon, you're with me. Mr. Wayne, this is...
Milton. Jim Milton.
Sir, good to meet you.
We're me heading up to the Manzanita Post.
Why?
The best smith around is that Norwegian fella up there.
So they say. You boys ready?
Yes, sir, we're ready.
Good, because you're about to get shot at over a goddamn hammer.
You want to build a house with a sniper rifle, then?
I know old Neil's real well. I'll get you a good deal.
Thank you, sir. All right, then. Let's go buy us some tools.
Hey,
I know the quickest way.
வீடு கட்டறதுக்கு போறோம். ஐ ஜாலி, எனக்கு ஒரு வீடு கட்ட போறேன். நிஜ வாழ்க்கையில தான் கட்ட முடியல. கேம்லயாவது கட்டுவோம்.
Say, is your friend a Negro or a Redskin?
I think a bit of both, for what it's worth.
Cash is cash, so it's all the same to me. I saw you getting skittish there, but don't you worry. We're not getting shot at.
Oh, yeah. I know Charles Smith. If he's got cause to be concerned, it's usually good cause.
You got a shotgun messenger sitting right beside you, all right? Now, suppose you don't know much about robbing caravans.
Not much, I guess. No.
Well, nor do I. But I know a thing or two about protecting them. And if a robber sees some strong men sitting up front, two of them guns for hire, then they're gonna wait for the next set of fools to come on through.
Unless they take the guns to mean they're carrying something valuable. Instead of pre-cut timber and some tools.
What? No. Wait. Look, trust me on this. You are overthinking it. You hire a gun, you hire peace of mind and a deterrence. So I'll sit here looking big and scary, and you can concentrate on the horses.
All right. I'll do just that.
Maybe I've done this kind of thing before, and maybe I can handle a weapon. But I'm not so different. different from you, partner.
I think you might be.
People wonder how you can handle it, living by your gun. But it's the same as any other occupation, really.
Hey, we're taking the next right up towards Manzanita Post.
What were you saying?
When I get home, I put my gun on the rack and it stays there. I mean it, it really stays there. I don't even think about it. My mind's on my wife and the little ones. I'm chopping wood, mending the roof, putting the kids to bed. But when I'm out here, I'm watching the tree line. I got my gun at the ready. And I'm trying to make my employer as comfortable as possible.
That's, real good of you.
You're in good hands. I know this country well.
Good. Am I finally gonna meet this tool maker?
Now, Niels, he's an acquired taste, but boy, can he work metal. Norwegian, you see? Viking blood. Fellas up there used to worship a god with a hammer. Guess I figures they'd still be making them. I'm not sure how much English he speaks, but Niels knows tools. And he knows me, so we'll see if we can get him to give you some. They won't be free. They won't even be cheap. But they'll be worth what you pay.
I've already bought a house and hired you today. So might as well keep spinning while I'm at it.
This is the spot. Just up ahead.
Okay.
You boys wait here. After you, Mr. Miller.
You're not wrong, no. Oh, I killed some tools from me. Oh, I need to wrong, no.
This is an acquired taste. Let me do the talking. Nails.
I see.
Nails, it's me. Willard Wayne.
Okay.
This is my associate, Jim Milton.
Okay.
He heard you was the best. Best smith around. He needs some tools. He's building a ranch house up at Beecher's Hope.
Beecher's Hope? Okay.
Have you got any mate?
Okay.
Like I said, an acquired taste, but a heart of gold, and he's the best. You off someplace, Nils?
Okay.
Okay, there is a lot.
So Milton is working with Cakes Hardwood and Timber in town. Should I get them to pay you and add it to his bill up there?
Okay.
Come on, let's get moving.
Okay.
All right then.
Okay.
Beecher's Hope. They've been trying to sell that property for some time, hadn't they? Took a look at it myself, as it so happens. Seemed like a lot of work. Too much for me. But more power to you. Must have seen something in it I couldn't. I'm not gonna be much use to you.
Will you be alright?
Whoever this.
We got one. Manda tenchi pochu. Yaarra avanga digin digin vandha action irangidanga.
Alright. You alive?
For now. Mr. Devin, you okay?
Yes.
That the last of them?
I think so.
There's more! They got the tools! They grabbed Mr. Wayne!
All right, you stay here, guard the wagons. Charles, come on!
Mr. Milton, Mr. Smith! Help me! Help me! Help! They got me!
something. Get some cover.
You mean they drew us in? We have to get past them.
They climbed up in the tree. Shoot the ones up there first.
Damn it.
Get him. Get him again. Peace. Okay, let's move. He took him down the hill. Come find us if you can. These ones are ours.
More. We've come the right way.
This is where he died.
They're in our way.
We have... They're down the hill.
Wow, man,
they're coming out of nowhere.
He's charging.
We're gonna put you on a
flight. Travelers. There you go. For all that's holy. Oh, I don't like the of that.
Come on.
Let's keep moving. We gotta be gaining on them.
I hope so. They're like ghosts.
What? Aren't they?
What the hell are they doing?
Hold on, Mr. Wayne. Mr. Wade! We're coming!
You lost something? You want it back? That's rubbing the picture.
What?
Keep going.
Got it, but yeah.
Where's Wade? Mr. Wade!
Can you hear him?
Charles, I found the tools. Now, where's Mr.
Wow. Not as a coaching portal, yeah. Ada Pavi.
Jesus. We gotta move fast. Come on. Let's go.
Yarn on it, do you think you'll attack for none of that?
A few minutes ago, he was chewing my ear off.
He knew what he was getting into.
Did he?
Skinners. Everyone knows.
Except me.
Later, John.
Charles, you all right carrying him?
I got it. There's no use in you getting bloody, too.
Is he... Is it... bad?
They opened him up pretty good. Nearly chopped his head in two.
God damn them.
Uh-huh.
Mr. Wayne didn't make it.
Dear Lord, no.
We have to get out of here. You take him in the back wagon. Come on, help me.
All right, let's get out of here.
I'm going to tell you to make it down.
Come on, we gotta go. Shit. Those goddamn animals.
Okay, John, I'm riding with you. Get us back to beaches. I told you I was worried.
Sadie said something too. What kind of land have I bought?
It's not the land. The Skinners move around. They're here for now.
I thought...
Skinners,
this kind of bloodshed was
meant to be...
What was all the nonsense about civilization?
This kind of bloodshed is different. Folks have been killed, sure. For good reason and bad. But rarely just for the fun of it.
That was fun for them?
No. Not that time. Most folk don't usually put up with such a fight.
Then I hope we put an end to it.
There was a caravan. A few months back, massacred. Men, women, children. Ended up like Wayne. Or worse.
Uncle! Uncle! Uncle!
I was...
You useless sack of crap.
I was keeping guard.
Really?
Whoa. What happened? Skinner brothers.
Bottom?
Enough. Once this is done, I'll take Mr. Devin back to town and
Poor Mr. Wayne buried.
Okay. Be careful.
Well, I will. But I'm fairly sure we scared him off for now.
Bad business. Well, we'll be safe together.
Sure. If you say so.
And
John, I love you. Don't you forget that.
Morning to you.
Those plans make any sense?
Oh, sure.
Seems easy enough, I think.
How hard can it be? But I'll tell you what I think, just to be safe. I'll do the reading and planning, and you do the building.
How did I know you'd try to weasel out of doing any work?
Oh, now, that is plain unfair. It's inaccurate and not what's going to happen. I'm simply going to use what I've got, which is a brain. Why you use what you've got, which is less of a brain.
Let's get started.
Well, first thing it says the foundation, which involves moving those heavy wooden joists. Definitely not a job for a man with terminal lumbago, unless you want to dig a 6-foot-deep hole for me when the work day's over.
Don't tempt me.
Oh, here comes Charles. Maybe he can lighten the mood a little.
How'd you get on?
He'll be back, but not for a while. Charles, dear boy, John needs help moving these joists. Now, come on. Get a move on. We gotta get started before the rains come.
You're very annoying.
He's right. We should get on with this.
Hey, chittukuruvi. Aariya chittukuruvi la irukku. Daar malaye penjirchi. Yeah. போச்சா போச்சா ஓ பாடா வாசக்காடு முடிச்சா ஐ முக்காவாசி முடிச்சு இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் தான் ஐ ஜாலி
I think that's everything.
John Marston, you have a home.
So do you.
Oh, I know.
And you, Charles, as long as you'll stay with us.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, to this happy home. At least till this fool gets his woman back.
My darling,
I
hope you and Jack are doing well. I remain a fool, and I'm sure I shall die a fool. But I'm trying very hard to be something like the man you deserve. I have done something very silly in an effort to impress you, and that is, I've purchased a home. The land you read about in the newspaper up at Beecher's Hope is now ours, and we are going to try our hand at ranching. Mr. Geddes kindly helped me buy the land. I met Uncle while I was coming out of the bank, and while I know your feelings about him, he has been enormously helpful in his own fashion. Charles Smith has also appeared and is unsurprisingly a pillar of strength. Together, we've built you a home. I hope soon to show it to you. I miss you and the boy more than I can express. Please, come back to me. Yours always, John.
Few days later, oh, I see. I need Gatiachi.
Uncle, I thought you was... Where the hell?
போய்ட்டு நல்லா சேவ் பண்ணிட்டு வந்துருவோம் கொச கொசன தாடி இருக்கு எங்க சேவ் பண்றதுக்கான இடமே காணோம் ஆ நல்ல கிளாத்தாக போட்டுக்கலாம் இப்போ வேணும் ஐ ஆர்த்தரோட ட்ரெஸ்ஸு சூப்பர்
ஐ
இது நல்லா தான் இருக்கு. தொப்பி வாழ கோட்டு நல்லதான் இருக்கு. இது போட்டுக்கலாமா? நல்லா இருக்குது. பிளாக் கலர் தான் பிடிக்கும். நல்லா இருக்கு ஆர்த்தரோட ஷர்ட். சூப்பர் பேண்ட்டு. நல்லா தான் இருக்கு. சேவ் பண்ணுறதுக்கான விஷயம் இல்லையே. ஓகே இருக்கா? அங்கிள் எங்க போனாலும் தெரியலையே. Hi, Uncle.
Just one time I hope to find you working. Just once.
Do you believe in reincarnation, John Marston?
No.
Well, I hope and pray to whatever is out there that I get to come back as a youngin, so that when you're old and facing death, I can be some two-penny slave driver that comes along and hastens your journey into the grave. This is a fatal condition I got.
And I'll give you another fatal condition. We don't get on with things around here, and we'll all starve.
Get on with what?
Farming, ranching, planting something.
The only thing that this land's good for is grazing.
Grazing?
Yeah, so cows, sheep, goats. Now, goats is easy, but they taste awful.
I don't like goats. And cows, I've seen enough cows.
Yeah, sheep then. But any livestock, you're gonna need a barn.
Barn will take three of us 6 months to build.
Oh, you don't build a barn, dumbass. What do you think this is, 1785? You buy one pre-cut just like the house. This is the industrial age. The lumber fellers all have them.
That guy makes me hate the modern world.
Oh, come on. I'll deal with them. Then I never was that fast.
Oh, gee, Joe. Get on the extent, eh? Tarida.
Damn it!
Damn, Saturday.
In the black water. Let's go. Doesn't know a pre-cut home from an outhouse.
Blackwater,
I gotta respect him for it. Cause if I saw you walk into my lumberyard, I'd think exactly the same thing.
Are you off?
Thinking about it?
Football made it too, John.
I might actually do this on my own.
Oh, I can't let you do that, John. Let you get robbed again? Oh, no. You need someone with some sense to negotiate, and some charm wouldn't hurt neither.
And that's you, is it? With your famous way with people?
You're in enough debt as it is. I got to help you all I can.
It's my debt. I'll handle it.
Yeah, but if they foreclose on the debt, I'll lose my home. And I do so like it there.
You like it too much. You're far too comfortable.
You ain't even got furniture.
This is him.
Howdy, mister.
All well with you, I hope?
If I felt any better, I think it was a setup.
And how are we? How's little Emily?
Emily?
I'm sorry, how are you?
We need a barn.
A barn? Of course you do. All them potatoes.
We're gonna farm livestock.
What's wrong with you? How many scar-faced loons you got coming in here buying pre-cut homes?
What you think? Have a look.
Maybe that one.
We're an excellent choice. We have a couple already cutting in stock. I'll have it sent to you in Blackwater.
I'm down at Beecher's Hub.
Oh, I'm sorry. Of course, this is my wife, Jerry. You see, she's but it's great seeing you again, Al.
Yeah,
and
it's
you,
been
sir.
A pleasure as always. Great pleasure. Love your work.
Of course.
How are we going to pay for this?
Same way we pay for everything.
I just wish I could help you, sir. You've been a good customer, and I like you, and David Geddes likes you.
Now,
this man is very annoying.
Can you just give me a few days?
course.
I would really enjoy begging and watching you make a fool of yourself.
John!
Hey!
Is that Sadie Adler? Hey!
John, how are you?
Well, hello, Uncle. Nice to see you. And you too.
Oh, shut up, you old creep.
Listen, Sadie, you got any work? I'm kind of desperate.
Work? How desperate?
I need money. A bunch of money. My debt's climbing.
You up for a fight?
Is it legal?
Well, it's very legal, but it's also pretty dangerous. With you, it'll be fine, but I wouldn't do it on my own.
I ain't got much choice.
All right, then. Come on.
Look after him, Sadie. He's a delicate flower underneath.
Tell the bank there's money coming in. And get a crew to help with that.
The sad inter character kadaisi irukku vandha kuda.
I have it on good authority we can find this bounty at Painted Sky.
I know the place.
Okay, I'll follow you. Always was a little dreamy.
Hey, so who is this bounty?
Ramon Cortez. He's with the Del Lobo guy.
Oh,
yeah.
You're bound to run into them.
Are they Mexicans?
Some, and some California.
Say that again.
Some, and some Californios, and some regular Americans too. They're a misfit bunch.
Just like we were. And they're friendly, I bet.
Charming to a fault. Ugh, it's a bad situation out there. Burnings, killings, you name it. Not much law except the Sheriff of Tumbleweed. He's making a hell of a go of it, but there ain't much there to hold back the chaos. It's real wild, that country.
That ain't much of an advertisement for the place.
It isn't somewhere out of location. But it's something to behold. If you're inclined, you should take a look.
You know, I had some trouble of my own. That gang you was talking about, was they the Skinner brothers?
That's them.
They ain't nothing.
Nice.
Weren't what I heard about them. I'm sorry, John.
We fought back. We was too slow, was all. I wish we'd done better for him.
I'm sure you did the best you could.
ஓ இந்த இடத்துக்கு வந்திருக்கோமா எங்க அப்பா அப்பா போச்சா திரும்பி வச்சு நூட்டனா குதிரை வர பாவம்
I'm sure you did the best you could. I've heard, well, the kinds of things they do to men. Unspeakable things. I hope that's the last you see of them.
Me too. But if not, I mean to be ready.
That is wise.
You want to hear something? I built my ranch house. This is Painted Sky up here.
Looks quiet. Ramon Cortez, you better be here. Let's get down and take a look. You search that barn. I'll take the main house.
Holler if you get him. Cortez! We've come for you. Come calmly and nobody will get hurt.
Oh, chico, stop. Don't fight. Just drift away. நடா சோலி
முடிச்சான்
அடப்பா
இந்த பக்கம் வந்தானா
நாய்க்கா You got him?
I think so. He just tried to kill me.
That's about right.
What? What?
Yeah, that's him. Come on. Let's get him to the sheriff. Come on, Ramon. Let's go for a ride. We're going to Rhodes.
Roads.
It's different there now.
That hurt. You want money? Gold? My men are meeting me at Newberry Creek. Take me there. I'll pay you good. Better than any bounty.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, fast travel, huh? Nice, nice.
This place still gives me the creeps.
Hitch your horse up here. Bring Cortez around the front for me, will you? I'll get them ready for you.
$100 to kill that bitch. $200, $300 for her head. Be
Mr. Sheriff? Mr. Sheriff, we got Ramon Cortez.
Cortez?
Sure did.
Well done, how?
Found him hiding in a pile of shit.
That's about right. How you doing, Ramon?
Oh, just fine, mister. Hey, how much you want? How much any of you want? I'll give $2,000 in gold to whichever one of you sets me free.
I'm afraid it's a bit late for that, Ramon. You've been a real bad boy. Me and my boys are gonna ride you into San Denis and watch them hang you.
Okay. Okay, if you think so, mister.
Oh, I know so, Ramon. Take a seat. Help me guard them till my boys arrive and we can get them out of here.
Sure.
Spent years cleaning up this town. Last thing I need is fools like this thinking they can take us back to the bad old days.
Well, you did a good job.
என்ன பண்றாங்க ஓ இவங்க ஆளுங்க வராங்களா
ஓ ஷெரிஃப் தாமஸ் ஷெரிஃப் தாமஸ் he want their friend back you have about 10 seconds ஷெரிஃப் தாமஸ் before we kill all of you fools 1
don't be a dumb bastard
2
this is a good town now
3 let them have it boys
They're turning tail! Come on! Let's run these cowards out of town!
Yeah, I'll run back.
If you got the shot, kill that
அவன உடவே கூடாது. ஓடு மண்டை எகிரிச்சு, ஓடு அவ மண்டை எகிரிச்சு. வா பாம் போட்டான்.
Jail!
They
blew my jail apart. He's gone. He's gone.
Well, we
brought him in. Now pay us what's owed.
He ain't here now, madam. I don't get paid unless he makes it to Saint Denis.
You want to get shot today as well as robbed, mister?
Are you threatening me?
Why would we bother threatening you?
Get him back and I'll get your money. And another $50 besides.
$100.
75. I can't go higher.
Done. Let's go, Jim Milton. Come on.
I'm the funny pile of police store room. I'll wait tomorrow.
Where are we going to find him?
He said there were men meeting him at Dewberry Creek. Let's start by looking there.
Dewberry. Sure.
You've had some bad luck with bounties being stolen off of you.
And you're about to have some bad luck with getting punched in the face. He got stole off both of us.
Someone must have talked.
One of his boys, maybe.
We were sitting ducks.
Did he get
all that time and that gym cracked? Jailhouse. We were sitting ducks, waiting all that time in that gym-crack jailhouse.
Yeah, yes we were.
I don't like it.
The sheriff's done a lot to bring roads into line since the time of the Grays and Braithwaites, but clearly he ain't done enough.
So you think we can trust him?
Yeah, he'll pay up when we come back with Cortez. He's a decent fella.
If we come back with Cortez.
We're coming back with him. Don't you worry about that.
It's an odd thing, isn't it? We'll take $200 from a sheriff who might be crooked himself to go get a bounty. But we won't take $2,000 from an outlaw just to let him go.
If that kind of offer is tempting to you, then go right ahead. But not when you're on one of my jobs.
I never said I was tempted by it. I just said it was an odd thing. How we take money from one, but not the other.
Everyone's got to choose what they're loyal to. Themselves, God, the state. If a bounty hunter wants to last, the loyalty's got to be to the one that's issuing the bounties. Plain and simple. I got a reputation for honest work.
So, everyone with a price on their head deserves it, you think?
Sure. I don't know, usually. If I got into who deserved what, second guess every poster, I'd tear out all my hair before I put a rope on anyone. If the price is high enough, we got to trust there's a reason they said it.
I hope that rationale works out.
Reason.
For all of us. What is the calling me the pussy?
Hold up. Down there.
That's meeting your grandma.
I'd wager that's them.
What is the calling?
Stay on the road. Let's find a good vantage point.
Last year, I cried. And I left another cabin again. I didn't know. I came in again. I put it out of the kids.
Up here. Come on. I think there's an old water mill by the creek bed. There it is. Keep some distance. We need to take a good look at him before we do anything.
The moon was there. You can catch another photo. You can catch another photo.
They must be camping down there.
Why are they hanging around?
Probably waiting for a boat. There's supposed to be a storm coming through, so maybe that's delayed them.
Perhaps. So what do we do now?
I'm gonna go get them.
You?
Me. You just cover me. I ain't getting you killed out there.
But it's okay for you.
I want to die. And besides, those bastards don't look that tough. They look asleep as far as I can tell. I'm gonna go.
You sure about this? Just don't seem right.
This is my show, John Marston. Do as you're goddamn told. And shoot well.
I see.
Where are them shots coming from?
John,
get down here!
I'm coming! I shoot okay? Let's see what we can do about that. Court. Get over here.
All right, amigo. I'm coming.
Try anything clever, you're gonna get shot.
Oh, hold your horses, chica.
Get out of there.
I said, get
out of there. Easy, easy, girl.
Oh, you gave up easy a long time ago.
There's more of them coming.
Hey! Estoy aquí!
Shut your gut mouth!
We're here, amigo! Hold up! They keep coming, all right! Ramon's still alive!
You are? You're gonna have to come over here and get him! Any more? Are we done?
We might just be.
Son of a bitch. Well, that's that then. Help me load this fool on the horse.
A lot of crazy bastards. Seems Mexico's a tough place.
Too tough for you, John Marston. I'd stay well clear.
Oh, I mean to, Mrs. S. Get on there. Better not have forgotten me, boy.
It's about time we collected this bounty.
Second time lucky.
What do you think, Cortez? You got any more surprises up your sleeve?
You're a dead woman. You're a dead man. Head over here and not forgive this. Wherever you hide, we will find you.
Are you punching an eye? Whatever, all yeah.
Gonna kill me.
Oh, you let me go? I'll forget about all this.
You see, Ramon, what we got here is a trust issue.
Oh, I'm good for it.
You're tied up on a horse, about to be taken to San Anita hang. You ain't good for anything.
Listen, I swear.
Of course, because all you can do is swear. But you're just saying anything you think might get you out of this. Ramon, I couldn't trust you to pay me.
I couldn't trust you not to kill me. Hell, I couldn't even trust you to kill me, if that's what we agreed.
What the hell are you talking about? I got gold, woman. Mister, gold. $5,000.
Well, I hope you left it to someone in your will. Because you ain't going to find much use for it in the short time you got left.
My damn. Woman! Damn you!
Oh, I've been damned a long time, my friend.
Relax, mister. We ain't got far to go. Oh, you made a big mistake. Both of you! You should have took the money. You should have taken it. Now we're gonna come for you. I promise you that. We're gonna come for you!
Well, I hope they know just where to find me. Because I'll enjoy the fight. I like the fighting, Ramon. The fighting and the killing. Here we are, back again.
Looks like.
We got him, Sheriff. We got him.
I knew you'd be back, Ramon. You just can't get enough of me. Put him in the wagon for me, would you?
How's the jail?
Needs to get fixed up since this nice man blew a hole in it. Me and the boys will ride him to Saint Denis right away this time. Come along, Cortez.
Sheriff, before you go.
I'll pay you when I deliver him.
Plus $75.
Exactly. Now, goodbye. Let's go, boys.
I'll see you soon, amigos.
Shut up.
Thanks for this, John.
You send my money to the bank for me?
Of course.
I'm supposed to be retired from this.
This? For nothing. Just a simple arrest. Money for old rope.
If you say so.
See you around, partner.
இந்த வாட்டி பணம் கிடைக்கல நமக்கு ஓகே இதோட இந்த பாட்டு நான் முடிச்சுக்கிறேன் Okay, bye.